everyone. I am Mr. Gaming Guitarist, and today we are picking back up a game that I haven't played in a really long-ass time because I'm lazy, and I told myself that we need to stop being lazy. So I played a little bit of this off-screen just by myself. I apologize for that. But anyways, we're going to keep going making this video because making videos is what I do, and I have to keep sticking to doing that because I told myself this is what I want in life, and goddammit, I'm going to do that. So yep, this is exactly where we left off. So we found this giant Jesus statue, and I forgot what we are doing next. There's nothing going on here.
It's a wonder this place is still standing.
It looks like I came from behind that. Yep, that is a
Even damaged, the artistry is stunning.
Amazing that she can
It's a wonder this place is still standing.
Okay, this is starting to frustrate me. I need to get... I mean, this is clearly the way forward.
Oh. It's a wonder this place is still standing.
Yeah, I just have to keep going underwater. Thank you.
right there.
Easy. Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father! I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Forgive Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way. What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. They must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted.
Incredible.
Sophia, muster our fighters. Then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time.
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
You, head down to the old radio. Get the generator working. We need to get one last transmission out. Let the other settlements know what's coming. You too. I need eyes out across the...
This vase must have been beautiful once, but someone's poked a few new holes in it and filled it with dirt. They must have used it to grow seedlings.
Head to the cliffs and take watch. But you see their helicopters.
Yes, of course.
If we see anything, we'll sound the horns.
Go with God. We must keep them away from the tower, no matter the cost. We'll send the families into the catacombs below. But we have to keep the enemy engaged.
Jacob and his people are resilient. I'll give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do with my help. And this atlas from the mural. If it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that on my conscience.
Okay, it says a shotgun's available, but I don't see it.
Greetings. How did you find this place? What brought you here?
I need more wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We'll have to make do with what we have.
Another difficult winter for my people. There are more deaths than births now. And as the seasons pass,
they need arrowheads for the battle. Then I need more firewood.
I've already cut plenty. Besides, I don't know how much more time you'll have left to forge.
We can make points faster than broadheads. That should be our focus.
Watch your fire!
Just getting a chicken.
Hello there.
You're Jacob's guest. If you're looking for a way to help, they're repairing the guard towers just down the path. I mean no offense, but you don't look like you're ready for a turn on the anvil.
Greetings. Did you bring anything to trade? Anything we could use?
I promised to keep them safe. What have I done? We should have been ready for this. We knew better, damn it.
Can you see anything from up there?
We never recovered from the Soviets. Now this.
Just keep your eyes out. You could be here at any moment.
I'll do what I can.
I'll run out of nails before we're done here.
You there. We could use some help if that's what you're here for.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
We're trying to fortify as many of these towers as we can. Most of them were badly damaged in last year's floods. We've got the repairs in hand, but I need some extra supplies from around the valley. If we can get these towers repaired, it'll give us an advantage over the invaders, and it'll help us reach the upper levels of the ruined towers. Will you help?
I'll see what I can round up.
Thank you. Bring them back to me when you found them.
If you want to help, you should head down to the lower village.
Sorry, I've got no time to talk. Jacob says you can be trusted, and that's good enough for me.
Not much fuel left in the torch. I think I can get 4, maybe 5, to cut for the barricades. And then we'll have to find...
That's gonna be a problem. I dragged the last of those cylinders out of the Soviet prison.
Thank you.
prehistoric carving of the bear. The stone looks like it could have come from this valley.
I just need to find wherever the hell the deer hide is. And
how's the cutting coming?
Slow.
Well, this looks like something. Actually, no, I think this is the entrance to a tomb. But is there like a rope arrow I can... Oh, really? That was it? Where the hell is it? Guess it's not here.
Hello there.
I need more wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We'll have to make do with what we have.
Well, if they need arrows,
I promised to keep them safe. What have I done? We should have been ready for this. We knew better, damn it.
Can you see anything from up there?
No. I'm trying to get the structure repaired. You want the whole thing to fall when the wind picks up?
Just keep your eyes out. I could be here at any moment.
Here you are. This should be everything you asked for.
Good, good. Leave some of the supplies in the basket there, and we'll finish the repairs. But I need you to bring the rest of the supplies down to the tower by the lakeshore. When you're done, meet me back here. Not enough. We have to make this.
There has to be more. Send someone to go look.
Send who exactly? Everyone's heading down to the lower village to prepare. I'm telling you, you have to improvise for now.
So where is
Thank you.
Ah, this must be what they mean by optional challenge tomb. Really? One hit kills?
Lara, I'm sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do.
That does nothing. Shit. Mushrooms for poison and arrows in here. Okay, so I'm just trying to... You're shitting me. If the only thing in this cave was the bear, so this isn't the entrance to that tomb. Well, shit balls. That's where I was earlier. So. Unless this cave was also a completely different one. Oh, okay, so this is a different location entirely. Yeah, this is definitely the place. Some stuff to mine here. Okay. I forgot what the ore here was for, but yes, okay, that's what I was looking for. What? Ah, fuck. I just hope that bear doesn't respawn. This looks like something. Still don't know what that's for. Oh, okay. I didn't even see that thing there. It was really hard to find. Okay. Looks like I wasn't close enough. Okay, I don't know what that's for. Now I'm once again back to where I started. So all of these paths over here with the waterfall, I mean, yeah, all of this has to be leading to something, but I'm not sure what for. Oh, for fuck's sakes. I had to swing on it beforehand. Okay, that makes more sense now. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. Oh, God. Well, that was some balls. Okay, so it looks like it was two, that these are two separate tunes.
There's got to be something down there.
Yep, this here's, this looks like an area for two.
Astonishing. This architecture predates the rise of Eastern Orthodoxy. Doing here? A gold belt buckle. Decorative, but strong and functional. It appears to be part of a military uniform.
Left my wife in the care of these physicians. The sickness became exactly what we feared as her skin turned to scales and she lost.
to go in here. So I've got a basket here. Okay. So we've got things to swing on. Okay.
A golden necklace of incredible detail. Whoever made it, it's the equal of anything found in the Empire.
Alright. Some more rope. Nope, can't climb it. I see a shiny thing over there. I see some barrels. Looks like we might have to explode something. Okay. Well! That's the end of this part, because I have to... breaking news happen. Okay. Bye.